Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Irene Milanes.
And I'm Priscilla Funk. Today is Tuesday, February 4th, and we are here with your morning announcement.
To start off, let's check out our Black History Month fun fact from BSU.
Daniel Hill Williams was one of the first physicians to perform open heart surgery in the U.S. in 1893. Due to discrimination of African American people in the United States, Williams founded and opened the Provident Hospital and Training School for Nurses, which was the nation's first hospital with a nursing and intern program with a fully racially integrated staff in 1891.
Attention all seniors, Disneyland tickets are on sale at a student store for $350. The last day to purchase tickets is this Friday, February 7th. The Disneyland trip includes transportation, snacks on the way down, a ticket to both parks, and a $15 fruit voucher. You need to have your signed permission slip with you when you purchase this ticket in the student store. We'll leave at 11:30 p.m. on Friday, March 13th, and we return about 7:30 a.m. Sunday, March 15th.
Guest passes for prom are available online and will be due to the VP office no later than 3:30 on Friday, February 14th. To get a guest pass approved, you must be off the no activities list. Tickets are on sale in the student store until Thursday, February 20th. Students must be off and stay off the no activities list. The tickets are not refundable, so students must stay off the list or they will not be able to enter the dance.
Seniors applying to CRC for fall of 2020. We will have another application workshop this Thursday, February 6th. Signups are in the Career Center. CRC has many opportunities to get help with your FAFSA, so you can get 2 years free. Check out the CRC website for dates.
Now let's pass on over to RJ and Kevin for your sports update.
This is CO!
This is CO!
What's crack-a-lackin', Wolfpack? I'm RJ Omega.
And I'm Kevin Cativo, and we're here with your sports update.
In school sports news, RCO men's basketball team won 63-49 against Jesuit. Great job, guys. Women's basketball plays Elk Grove tomorrow, and our men's basketball plays Franklin again next week.
Good luck, guys. Now in professional sports news, the Kansas City Chiefs pulled an upset this past Sunday in defeating the San Francisco 49ers 31-20.
Now let's check out some of our game highlights of our men's soccer team versus Jesuit. Well, that's it from us, Wolfpack. I'm RG Omega.
And I'm Kevin Cativo.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, guys. HYBE's annual showcase is on the 21st and the 22nd of February. This year's show, Uprising Together We Rise, features student choreography that tells the story of acceptance, overcoming, and togetherness. Tickets are on sale now at brownpapertickets.com. Search for HYBE or use the QR code shown.
Premium reserve seats are $12 and pre-sale general admission tickets are $8. Tickets will also be available in a student store beginning today. Online tickets are selling fast, so don't wait. Pre-sale will end February 20th.
Attention coding and robotics students. Intel has posted their 8-week paid summer internship. Applications are due this Thursday, February 6th.
LinkSync auditions have been postponed to Monday, February 24th, and Tuesday, February 25th, to give all the acts time to practice. If you haven't signed up to audition, you have till this Friday, February 7th. Make sure to say if you're signing up as a solo act or as a group.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Priscilla Fung.
And I'm Irene Milanes. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of a wolf is the pack.
Have a happy National Homemade Soup Day.